The U.S. has been added to an annual list of backsliding democracies for the first time, the International Idea think tank has said, pointing to a visible deterioration it said began in 2019. Globally, more than 1 in 4 people live in a backsliding democracy, a proportion that rises to more than 2 in 3 with the addition of authoritarian or hybrid regimes, according to the Stockholm-based International Institute for Democracy and Electoral Assistance. This year we coded the United States as backsliding for the first time, but our data suggest that the backsliding episode began at least in 2019, it said in its report. Alexander Hugson, a co-author of the report, said, "The United States is a high-performing democracy, and even improved its performance in indicators of impartial administration, corruption and predictable enforcement in 2020. However, the declines in civil liberties and checks on government indicate that there are serious problems with the fundamentals of democracy." The report says, the historic turning point came in 2020-21 when former President Donald Trump questioned the legitimacy of the 2020 election results in the United States. In addition, Hugson pointed to a decline in the quality of freedom of association and assembly during the summer of protests in 2020 after the police killing of George Floyd. International IDEA bases its assessments on 50 years of democratic indicators in about 160 countries, assigning them to 3 categories: democracies, including those that are backsliding hybrid governments and authoritarian regimes. The organization's Secretary General, Kevin Casas Amora, said, "The visible deterioration of democracy in